Hi, my name is Stacey Brook, and I'm the founder and chief advisor at College Essay Advisors. And today I'm going to talk to you about the Vanderbilt Supplemental Essay. The Vanderbilt Supplemental Essay prompt is actually pretty straightforward. It has a max of 400 words, and here's the prompt. Please briefly elaborate on one of your extracurricular activities or work experiences. Like I said, pretty straightforward. This is a pretty standard activity essay, as we call it here at CEA. The assignment is essentially to talk about one of your activities, ostensibly one of your most important activities. And the real challenge here is to tell admissions something they won't already know from your list of activities or from anywhere else on the application. So how do you do this? Especially if the common application has a list of 10 activities you're participating in that you have to fill out already. It's very possible admissions is gonna go into reading this essay, knowing something about your most important activity. What admissions doesn't know, however, are things like your motivations for participating in this activity. Why do you do what you do? Why is it so important to you to spend time doing the things you're doing? This is the perfect place to showcase things like leadership skills and personal values. Maybe choose an activity in which you've grown in a tangible way, like getting promoted. Or maybe in some more intangible ways, like learning the value of teamwork and listening. Just remember, the point of this essay, as with all supplemental essays, is to showcase something for admissions that you haven't shown them already and something that's going to distinguish you from similarly qualified applicants.
If you like this video, subscribe to our channel. We will be releasing new videos regularly, and we also have a ton of advice up on our channel already. So check us out, and we look forward to seeing you soon.